In this lesson, we will cover how to set the upstream for your local branches. Typically, this may not be something you need to set, but there may be occasions where you create a local branch and you wish to push that local branch to a different remote. That's where setting the upstream can come in handy. So let's show you how to do that with GitKraken Client. So here, for example, I have two branches locally. I have my feature branch and my main branch. And you can see here that I have 9 changes pending on my feature branch. But where am I going to push these changes to? So I can hover over any local branch to bring up these little dot, dot, dots. So this is where you can access additional menu actions. And from here, you'll see an option to set upstream. So I'm going to click on that. And this is where you can tell GitKraken Client which remote you wish to push this branch to. And there's two options here for this repo. I have origin, which represents the main repo, the primary repository up on GitHub, and we have my fork. So do I wish to push this branch to my fork, or do I wish to push it to the main account? Now, it may be the case that you don't even have permission to push to origin, right? And just depends on GitHub permissions or your remote hosting service permissions. So in my case, I want to say, you know, I will be pushing to my fork for that. So I'm going to hit submit, and you have now updated your upstream. So now if I go back to that menu, set the upstream, I will see that it is now set to my fork. So now when I hit push, instead of I'll be prompted to confirm if this is where I wish to set it to. So the default has changed from origin to my fork. If this looks correct, this feature branch does not exist on the fork, so I can hit submit to create that branch, and there it is. It now exists up on GitHub, and the upstream has been set. But if I wish to push this branch to a different upstream, so right now if I hit push, it'll just push to my fork. But if I wish to change that to a different remote, I can go back to this menu, hit origin, submit. I think I do have permissions to push to origin, so let me try that real quick. And yep, I have now pushed that branch to the other remote, so it now exists on the origin remote. So that's how you can do it. That's how you can change which branch or which remote a local branch will push to, is by setting the upstream, and it's pretty easy to do it with GitKraken Client.